My name's Martin Barry. This is a Campbell family message for Brandon Lewis, Northern Ireland Secretary of State. My grandfather, Pat Campbell, was shot dead on his own doorstep on the 29th of October 1973. If that wasn't traumatic enough, the state then went to extreme lengths to suppress my grandmother's right to truth and justice. Something my nanny Maggie and so many like her have spent their whole lives fighting for. It's been over 4 decades. Be assured that my generation will continue on this fight. Implement the Stormont House Agreement. There can be no more delays.
It was a dark and awful place, a violent, bloody state that we called our home. A place filled with divide. You taught us right from wrong that we were all the same. And just when you made a change, those cruel hands did pull you into their vicious game. Inspiration to our race, and although you may be gone, that light lives on. A place where terror it ran high, nowhere the innocent could hide, nothing anymore. It was those innocent who died, while it was all just that run wild, the law they would just call out. And with that madness going on, you taught us right from wrong, that we were all the same. Just when you made a change, those cruel hands that pull you into their vicious games. For when you heard that call, you stood up brave and tall for a right, for one. And although you may be gone, that light lives on. Confusion. And although we may be gone, that light lives on.